Vinicius for France against Côte d'Ivoire. Saturday. Three alterations in total. Metz comes into central midfield, and the Bournemouth winger Max Gradel is also recalled. Six of the 11. Away we go. France, of course, Lidler. And an early touch of the ball as an international. So on the one hand, you could say they're unbeaten in eight games since a friendly defeat by Mali in February. And open. The intent from both teams. So the three players substituted are Varane, Pogba and Dembele.